That I know of no legal reason.
That I know of no legal reason.
Why I, Christopher Edward Arley.
Why I, Christopher Edward Arley.
May not be joined in marriage.
May not be joined in marriage.
To Catherine Ann Crumhurst.
To Catherine Ann Crumhurst.
I declare
that I know of no legal reason.
That I know of no legal reason.
Why I, Catherine Ann Crumhurst.
Why I, Catherine Ann Crumhurst.
May not be joined in marriage.
May not be joined in marriage.
To Christopher Edward Arley.
To Christopher Edward Arley.
I, Christopher Edward Arley.
I, Christopher Edward Arley.
Take you, Catherine Ann Crumhurst.
Take you, Catherine Ann Crumhurst.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
I, Catherine Ann Crowhurst.
I, Catherine Ann Crowhurst.
Take you, Christopher Edward Ardley.
Take you, Christopher Edward Ardley.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
And Chris, as you take Catherine to be your wife, do you promise to be a faithful and loving husband throughout your life together? And Catherine, as you take Chris to be your husband, do you promise to be a faithful and loving wife? I'm sure everyone hopes the feelings you have today will continue to deepen and grow ever stronger in the years to come, and it therefore gives me great pleasure to announce that you are now husband and wife. You may kiss your hand.